two-day unconference on free and open source software. So, and as it's an unconference, we don't really have a schedule of things or a preset list of things to do. People discuss what they feel they're interested in.
We discussed a lot about how we can get more and more students involved in free and open source software movement. There's also another concept which has come, which is called Stock Ninja, where essentially students who are good at programming, they can take up projects from startups. Yes, that was pretty interesting. We also met up with some guys who are just doing hackathons and who are just, you know, trying to write some pieces of code. That was also very interesting. And it's good to get to see so many passionate people in such a small density.